In this question, the most general solution of this equation, secx minus 1 into root 2 minus 1 into 10x. Okay, the equation kya ho jayega hamare paas, secx minus 1 is equals to root 2 minus 1 into 10x. So we know that ki sec square x minus 1 is equal to 10 square x. 10 square x, this ko hum kya likhenge, this is equal to secx minus 1 into secx plus 1, which is equal to 10 square x. So yeah, this is equation first. So sec x minus 1 is sec x minus 1 is root 2 minus 1 into 10 x, or this is equal to sec x plus 1 equal to 10 square x. So 10 x say 1 10 x cancel out. Okay, so yeah, sec x plus 1 is sec x plus 1 equals to 10 x by root 2 minus 1. Root 2 minus 1 ko rationalize karenge to kya root 2 plus 1 over into 10x. This is equation second. Okay, now adding equation first and second, dono ko add karenge. Adding equation first and second, the value kya ho jayegi, 2 times of sec x is equals to, this is equal to 2 times of root 2 10x. 10x, so 2 se 2 cancel out ho gaya. To yahan se value kya aa gaya hamare paas, 1 by cos x equals to root 2 into sin x upon cos x. So sin x kya aayega hamare paas, sin x is equals to 1 by root 2. So x is equals to kya aayega, most general solution is equals to n pi plus pi by 4. Or cos x is equals to 1, cos x is equals to, x equals to 2n pi. Okay, तो x is equal to क्या हो जाएगा हमारे पास, मोर जनरल सॉल्यूशन 2n pi और 2n pi plus pi by 4, pi by 4. ओके, तो मोर जनरल सॉल्यूशन इज 2n pi एंड 2n pi plus pi by 4. कौन सा ऑप्शन करेक्ट हो जाएगा यहां से हमारे पास, ऑप्शन बी विल बी द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. सो दिस इज द आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन.